You're in for me.
I have this noise in my head.
It'll stop.
Sometimes I feel like I've already seen everything that's gonna happen, and it's a nightmare.
Cherry, rated R. Exclusively on Apple TV+. Plus.
See, he's defenseless. He no way he can protect himself.
And he can.
Oh,
ooh, the punter.
Punter
Jones.
Oh, oh, oh.
The pick happens. Pulls it down to run and gets leveled. Designed quarterback sweep.
Face mask, man.
Defense off. Defense off. Flat out ball. And there is the biggest hit maybe of the 1989-90.
He's going to get hit the, just about the time that ball hits his hands. Dumas just unloads on.
Bell with time. Steps up, throws, and he completes the pass to Sterling.
Targeting penalty. It doesn't have to be the crown of your helmet as a defender, but also.
In the 20s in the Rose Bowl is Connor Shaw down the middle. And a big time hit is delivered by Andre Allen.
Warden from his own 40. Oh, whoa, what a hit.
On the run, and he's going to come up short. Oh, oh, Sean Taylor.
Might be he just decided to run with it, but Sean.
Body slam.
Might be he just decided to run with it, but Sean.
Looking left, fires. It is incomplete. Sean Taylor.
Quick turn route. Amendola hit, and then body slam.
It's funny. You think it's funny I ruined your life? You think it's funny I ended your career? What exactly is so funny to you, huh?
I know something you don't know.
What? Who? Look at this! Batista! His arm's okay! Planted Orton!
He drops it down!
Mysterio!
And joining Natalya and Alexa Bliss will be...
Oh my God!
Who's that?
From Scottsdale, Arizona, Nikki Bella!
You talk about an impressive comeback, John. In January, she underwent what was considered career-threatening neck surgery, but do not count out Nikki Bella. What a miraculous recovery, recently cleared, and she is ready to make a statement here at SummerSlam. Cole has to now deal with the returning Finn Balor, but it's undisputed power.
What?
Champion who had to relinquish the title due to injury, Tommaso Ciampa is back!
He's going on guts.
Look, yeah, you are, you're crazy, don't do it!
For these fans, Shawn Michaels putting his life on the line!
To the absolute.
Pushed each other. That's why.
Oh my God! Oh my God!
Like what?
Oh my God! It's Seth Rollins! It's Seth Rollins! A pedigree! Seth Rollins is back! Seth Rollins is here! A pedigree to the champion!
And when I got angry about not being able to be in this ring, I wasn't just grateful, I decided to fight. And there was a time when I wanted to quit. And instead of walking out, she got in my ear and she said, you don't walk out. She said, you fight, because you need to fight for your dreams. Fight for your dreams. Fight for your dreams. And if you fight for your dreams will fight for you. And all of these neurologists, every specialist, every doctor I've seen has said the same thing, and it is this. You are cleared.
Who's number 30? What?
Wait a minute.
What the hell? What is this?
Are you kidding me?
Oh my God!
Triple H's expression told the entire story.
The Rock is exploding off of Madison Square Garden.
Hey! JR! This is it!
Who's it gonna be?
You think you know me?
No, no way.
Oh my!
You gotta be kidding me.
The rated R superstar! Edge is here!
ground, not quite sure where he is. What the, oh my God, Strowman off the distraction. And he can't be here. Is he here? Oh my God, it's the Big Red Machine. Kane is here. Kane came from out of the ring. What the hell is Kane doing here? Reigns can't believe it. Kane catching Roman. Choke slam.
Flair's got his jacket up.
Oh, my God. Wait a minute. Kane. It's Kane. The Big Red Machine. And the two monsters in the ring. Big right hit by Kane. And look at Kane.
Kane taking it to Umaga.
And now a turn. Sneak attack and a reverse elbow by Kane. And oh, my God.
This is so wrong on so many levels.
Ready to have our 18-man battle royale. Ladies and gentlemen, the 7-foot monster, Kane!
Whoa! It is Kane!
He's back!
Whoa!
Choke slam!
hugging it out.
Oh my God, Kane's returned! The last time we saw Kane, he was taken out by Mark Henry!
Plus, this is Investigators, Defenders, and
Seven Strangers Picked to Live in a House.
This is Young SpongeBob, Young Sheldon, and Younger. This is everything you've been looking for.
That's gonna leave a mark.
Now streaming.